some headlights might shine through my broken windshield. My left leg is bleeding, there's parts of my face I can't feel. My fender and the limbs of that tree are wrapped up in knots. I'm strapped in, swimming through silence, strange, stray thoughts. Like how I don't know nothing about nowhere that I've never been. I don't hardly leave the house since I maxed out in 2010. I thought when they lifted my curfew, stop making me pee in a cup, I would flip all you clowns to burn, cash my chips in, pack it up. But I've still never seen London, Cairo, Beijing, or Pompeii. Old mistakes have a way whispering, why don't you stay? Things look real clear here in this ditch upside down. I can make out the shape of the chains that tie me to this town. Old ideas in my head about who does and does not get to change. If I let go of the parts of my heart that make me afraid, would the rest of me just float away? Well, I don't think anyone's coming. My breath's getting heavy and slow. Blood rushes to my head, and my eyes are begging to close. The moon looks lonesome and thin, and my wheels just sort of spin.